Anonymous Mouse and Nova Wolf have spoken. This is supposed to be something that I can analyze, I can dissect, it's going to calm me down. He put a link to it, which I love. Thank you so much. All right. Ooh, I like that tone. the second song. Okay. I was like, wait a minute. As far as like my thoughts, that was a really powerful second song. I felt like that was more articulate and it had more of a message behind it, and it was like really, I don't know, it's like so intelligent. That makes me sound like an idiot when I say that, but like there was an intelligent message behind it. It wasn't just like bleh. I don't know. Okay, so Intuition was my favorite. I loved Intuition, especially those guitars. They reminded me of Bullet guitars, which is makes me love them that much more. That tone and the clarity, but you still have that beefy distortion and that heavy rhythm. I don't know. I'm a Bullet girl. I mean, but anything, like, anything that reminds me of them, I'm gonna love it instantly. The Contortionist, it was, like, a bit more like a message. I mean, not the Contortionist, I'm reading the fucking Conspire. I'm just gonna end it now, but I enjoyed it.